Welcome to FOSDP, Did You See? My name is Jamie, and I am back with another TED Talk from Erica Campbell. She is talking about, can we heal before our next deal? Listen in.
Hey, I'm going to talk to my entrepreneurs and business people and all of y'all. Can we stop treating everybody as if they're a thief and a crook? I understand some of you have been manipulated in business, but it is so unfair to have one person treat you horrible and then the next person that you work with, you treat them as if their goal is to rob you, steal you, give you the worst deal ever. I'm not saying don't negotiate, but man, sometimes the spirit and the temperament is all, you ain't gonna do this to me. They haven't done anything. The previous situation jaded you, and so now you treat everybody as a thief and a crook.
If you haven't already seen the full video, watch it on Erica Campbell's Instagram page. What did you guys think about what she was saying? If you've seen the full video or this snippet, do you agree? Let us know down below.